Slaughter takes the bump by Betancourt. He'll go to the free throw line for two.